turned his three heads to the side and barked three times before he did.
Rope!
Then Orpheus saw Charon unloading a fresh boatload of spirits in the underworld. Orpheus walked right into the boat and sat in front, leaving plenty of room for Eurydice to sit down behind him. By the time they reached the far shore, Orpheus was in actual pain, waiting to see his wife.
Can't take this anymore! I can't stand it!
Beautiful.